Hello children, I hope you are doing well. Welcome to Mathematics Learning Platform for grade 3. Today we are going to learn on topic division. Be ready with your curriculum worksheet number 5. Let us do activity number 3, division of 2-digit numbers by single-digit number. Let's start. Here we have 18 divided by 2. Here we have 2 table chart. Now, here we should check 18 is there in 2 table or not. Yes, 18 is there. Now, we have to count the table. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 5s are 10, 2 6s are 12, 2 7s are 14, 2 8s are 16, 2 9s are 18. Now, write 9 in the quotient and 18 in the below line. Now we should subtract. 8 minus 8, we will get 0. And 1 minus 1, we will get 0. Now we will move towards next activity number 4. Solve the division facts. Here we have 30 divided by 6. Now, here we have to divide 30 divided by 6. We will get 5 because 6 multiple of 5 is equal to 30. Next, 60 divided by 10, we will get 6. Because 10 multiple of 6 is equal to 60. Okay children, I hope you understood these activities and complete the remaining problems given in the worksheet 5. Thank you.